Oh, here's a scrap right in front of me here. Carcillo and Talbot, they were set up right at the face-off dot. And the referee came in and talked to them.
I understand why Max Talbot is fighting here, but if you're Dan Carcillo, there's really no reason to engage. You have all the momentum. You're up 3-0 a game. There is a time. There is a place.